This video will show you how to use the live chat tool in Moodle. It will also show you how to use the tool to talk to your teacher and other students that are in your class. First, you need to log into your class and then look on the front page of your class for an icon that looks like this. Kind of looks like a bubble in a cartoon strip. This icon represents the live chat tool. Anywhere you see this icon, you can click on the link next to it, and that will take you to the live chat tool in your class. Now click here on this link that says click here to enter the chat now. Once you enter the chat, you'll see the icon or avatar that represents you. If you've uploaded your picture, you'll see it here. And you'll also see your name. Type what you want to say in this box here at the bottom, and then hit enter to make what you type go up here into the chat box. If whatever you type doesn't go up here the first time you hit enter, just hit enter again and it should pop up there. Over on this side, you'll see anybody who's participating in the chat, you'll see their picture and their name. Remember, it's very important while you're in chat that you follow the rules of netiquette, which basically means be polite to everyone in the chat room. Talk to other people the way you would like them to talk to you. It can be challenging to participate in a chat room because sometimes what happens is several different conversations start going all at the same time. And of course, some people type faster than others, which gives them an advantage. So just remember, be patient when you're in the chat room. And especially be patient with the teacher, who is often trying to answer several different people at one time. So try and give everybody a chance. And before you know it, you'll be chatting like a pro. Have fun!